them things usually disappear and not add up over on my car. I know. Like, boy, life is getting good. I've got extra tuners on my side.
You told me the name of your group last night, and I didn't remember it out the door.
Victory Road.
Thank you.
Victory Road.
Victory Road. Victory Road. Now I got to write it down so I still remember it.
It's rainy morning, serious, didn't they?
Yeah, it did.
We showed up about 5 minutes till 9. We were like, we had only a couple cars in the deal. We were like, boy, everybody's sleeping in. We were running late.
Anybody want the list of who's sleeping in what direction?
Yes, ma'am.
Hi. You want one, Charlie?
Yeah, but.
glad to see everybody this morning. Hope you got a good fire at the house to go back to at some point. That's always nice to have this time of year to kind of shift things around. Getting the folks all situated. Well, I think somebody's been watering these kids or something as fast as they're growing. So if you've been here before, you'll know this is a fifth Sunday singing. Every month it has a fifth Sunday in it. Typically it's four times a year. This year's different. I think we've had five, but you can always kind of watch for the calendar. But fifth Sunday singing is a time that we do fellowships after church. And if you didn't know that ahead of time, don't be concerned. There's always leftovers. Plenty of food that goes out the door, so might as well get eaten the first time. But after the service, we try to get it right as close to 11 as we can, because that's when the chicken gets ready. But we'll revamp this out and put some tables in and have places for everybody to sit and eat and fellowship. So glad you're here. The calendar out there has got some dates on it. I'll bring a couple to mind that might not be on it. This Wednesday, we're doing, typically we have just a Bible study, but we're going to do this Bible study kind of a little bit different. It's going to be outside. We've got a couple of bonfire areas set up, and we're going to do, since a lot of the world recognizes Halloween and we don't, we're going to tell Holy Ghost stories on Wednesday. So come with a testimony, come with something the Lord's done to you, for you, through you, whatever that looks like. And we just want to share the glory of our God in that time. So that'll be Wednesday. And then there's several different events on Friday nights happening in the arena and around different places based on the weather. And then just too much stuff to even mention. You've seen some of it maybe scroll through up here on this side. But want to start off with a prayer as we get started this morning. Lord, we start with a hallelujah. You are so good. We raise a banner unto your name, and God, we know that your banner over us is love. We thank you, Lord, even in a world of chaos and confusion and disruption and just some meanness, the cruelty of man, God, that you are faithful, you are good, and you always preserve a remnant. I thank you, Lord, for this time we have to set forth the first day of the week that we can honor you. Lord, your scripture tells us that we seek first the kingdom of God, that all things be added unto you, so we lay our concerns, our problems, our issues, our worries, and our fears at your foot. Your footstep. We thank you, God, for your goodness, your glory. Pray that there be a movement of your Holy Spirit this morning, that we be recharged and refreshed, but mostly, God, that we seek you as the audience, that anything that we do from a clap to hallelujah, God, is a praise unto your name. So we thank you for those who are skilled and gifted on the music side of things to be able to lead us through some of the worship songs and then different choirs and choruses, God, of your goodness, that tell of your mercy. We bless you, Lord, as we thank you for it. In the name of Jesus, amen.
Amen. That's right. Good morning, Corner Post Cowboy Church. It is good to have everybody here. I see some new faces I have never met, and it's good to have you. Please make yourself at home. It is a fun, different kind of day. It's always fun to come to church, but it's a different kind of day on Fifth Sunday because we have special singing and some fellowship afterwards. And like the pastor said, there's always plenty of food. So if you have come unprepared to stay, please stay and join us and get acquainted with someone. I want to read in Psalm 66 this morning. It says, "Make a joyful noise unto God, all ye lands. Sing forth the honor of his name and make his praise glorious. Say unto God, how terrible art thou in thy works. Through the greatness of thy power shall thine enemies submit themselves unto thee. All the earth shall worship thee and shall sing unto thee. They shall sing to thy name." And that's what we're going to do this morning. And so let's all just enjoy. And if you have you felt downtrodden? Well, it's the day to get joy back in your heart and just spend some time worshiping the Lord and singing praise to him. And our pastor makes it a point on Sunday morning, before we ever start, to be available over here on the corner. And if you have a special need for prayer, you'd like to go visit with him privately, if you just want to have, time to kind of unload this morning something that's really on your heart, Walk over there and he'll pray with you while we start this congregational singing this morning. It's good to have you here. Let's stand up and sing. There's power in the blood. Hallelujah. About it. Hallelujah.
We're up here to make noise.
Yeah, to the Lord, a joyful noise. Hallelujah.
Would you be free from your burden of sin? There's power in the blood, power in the blood. Would you or evil a victory win? There's wonderful power in the blood. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the precious
glory.
rejoicing in his love.
Today, the message. We're going to have our music team, and I just want to say this morning that it is so nice to have Nora here today on the keyboard. She filled in for us for quite some time when we lost some of our musicians due to health issues, and she was so good to be here and help us. And we just love her to death, but she was having to travel a lot and come a lot, and so she comes special today, and I just want to tell her how much we love her, for sure. And we're going to have our music team sing, and then we have a special treat. Victory Road is going to come and sing for us today, too. So enjoy, and then stay for fellowship. Stay after.
No key.
Okay, you're singing off the key.
Yep.
Okay. I will not mess up then.
You ready?
Yeah. Hallelujah to Jesus, who died on a tree to raise up this ladder of mercy for me. Press onward, climb upward, the top is in view, there's a crown of bright glory awaiting for you. As Jacob was traveling, was weary one day, his head on a stone for a pillow did lay. A vision appeared of a ladder so high, it stood on the earth while the top reached the sky. This ladder was tall, and yet so well made, it's thousands of years and it never decayed. High winds from the heavens, they reeled and they rocked, but the angels, they guarded from bottom to top. Hallelujah to Jesus, who died on a tree to raise up this ladder of mercy for me. I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses. and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. I'd stay in the garden with him, though the night around me be falling, but he bids me go through the voice of woe. His voice to me is calling, and he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known.
Thank you, Lord, praise your name, for the breath that I breathe. Thank you, Lord, for the blessings I receive. Please keep me humble and work for thee. Thank you, Lord, for saving me. Needed you so bad. You saved my soul, and I'm so glad. Please use me, Lord. That's my plea. Let the light shine in me, so the whole world may see. Thank you, Lord, for saving me. I've been mocked when I pray. I don't care what people say. Thank you, Lord, you've been so good to me. Please keep me humble, and Lord, send me. Thank you, Lord, for saving me. You saved my soul, and I'm so glad. Please use me, Lord, that's my plea. Let the light shine in me, so the whole world can see. Thank you, Lord, for saving me. So bad, you saved my soul, and I'm so glad. Please use me, Lord, that's my plea. Let the light shine in me, so the whole world can see.
This is a cowboy church, isn't it? It says, Lord, I'm just a cowboy, and you know cowboy ways. You probably look at guys like me the way I look at strays. You know the kind that wander off away from all the herd. I was truly lost myself until I found the word. My church is the great out of doors. My song is nature's sound. The sky is my cathedral. My altar is the ground. You must be fond of mavericks, cause you made 'em wild and free. So I know you've got a place up there for old cowboys like me. Don't think that I don't love you, because I'm not herd bound. It's just that I'm uncomfortable with other folks around. I know you're all around me, I see you every day. It's just that I don't go to church where other people pray. My church is the great out of doors. My song is nature's sound. The sky is my cathedral. My altar is the ground. You must be fond of mavericks, cause you made us wild and free. So I know you've got a place up there for old cowboys like me. And I know you've got a place up there for old cowboys like you.
Standing in my Savior's shadow, He is watching over me. I feel the rain, I hear the thunder as He cries for me. I'm standing in my Savior's shadow, grace will lean to where I'm free. I take His hand, we walk together, and His light shines on me. Though the devil tried to break me, my sweet Jesus won't forsake me. When I'm in my Savior's shadow, where I'm supposed to be. Standing in my Savior's shadow, following His footsteps there. Every mountain, every ocean, He hears my every prayer. Though the devil tried to break me, my sweet Jesus won't forsake me. when I'm in my Savior's shadow, where I'm supposed to be. Though the devil tried to break me, my sweet Jesus won't forsake me. When I'm in my Savior's shadow, where I'm supposed to be, where I'm supposed to be.
There is coming a day when no heartache shall come, no more clouds in the sky, no more tears to dim the eye. All is peace forevermore on that happy golden shore. What a day, glorious day that will be. What a day that will be when my Jesus I shall see, and I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace. When he takes me by the hand and leads the promised land, what a day, glorious day that will be. There'll be no sorrow there, no more burdens to bear, no more sickness, no pain, no more parting over there. And forever I will be with the one who died for me. What a day, glorious day that will be. Sing it with me. What a day that will be when my Jesus I shall see, and I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace. When he takes me by the hand and leads me through the promised land. What a day, glorious day that will be. What a day that will be when my Jesus I shall see, and I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace. When he takes me by the hand and leads me through the promised land, what a day, glorious day that will be. I just want to speak the name of Jesus over every heart and every mind. 'Cause I know there is peace within your presence. I speak Jesus. I just want to speak the name of Jesus till every dark addiction starts to break, declaring there is hope and there is freedom. I speak Jesus. Your name is power. Your name is healing. Your name is light. Break every stronghold. Shine through the shadows. Burn like a fire. I just want to speak the name of Jesus over fear and all anxiety. To every soul held captive by depression, I speak Jesus. 'Cause your name is power. Your name is healing. Your name is life. Break every stronghold. Shine through the shadows. Burn like a fire. Shout Jesus from the mountains and Jesus in the streets. Jesus in the darkness over every enemy. Jesus for my family, I speak the holy name. Jesus from the mountains and Jesus in the streets. Jesus in the darkness over every enemy. Jesus for my family, I speak the holy name. Jesus, your name is power. Your name is healing. Your name is life. Break every stronghold. Shine through the shadows. Burn like a fire. Your name is power. Your name is healing. Your name is life. Break every stronghold. Shine through the shadows. Burn like a fire. And I just want to speak the name of Jesus over every heart and every spine. 'Cause I know there is peace within your presence. I speak Jesus.
All right, guys, we're going to do our normal Sunday thing here. So let's get up and shake each other's hands and just go over and introduce yourself to somebody you don't know this morning.
Will this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Will this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Well, I won't let Satan blow it out. I'm gonna let it shine. I won't let Satan blow it out. I'm gonna let it shine. I won't let Satan blow it out. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Will this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Yeah, now, do Lord, oh do Lord, do you remember me? Do Lord, oh do Lord, do you remember me? Do Lord, oh do Lord, do you remember me? Way beyond the blue. Well, I got home in glory land. How shines the sun? I got home in glory land. How shines the sun? I got a home in glory land. How shines the sun? Way beyond the blue. Well, I took Jesus as my Savior, you take Him too. I took Jesus as my Savior, you take Him too. I took Jesus as my Savior, you take Him too. While He's calling you. Well, do Lord, oh do Lord, do you remember me? Do Lord, oh do Lord, do you remember me? Do Lord, oh do Lord, do you remember me? Way beyond the blue. I said way beyond the blue.
All right, guys, I think the special treat this morning is going to be Brother Charles's band, so you guys come on up and get ready.
Praise the Lord. Sing on. So glad to have us today. We hope we can fellowship and sing the Lord's praises with you.
Give us a minute here to get everything adjusted here. You, that work for you?
Yeah, you can get that to work.
All right. Getting everybody geared up here. We are Victory Road, and we all of us but our fiddle player lives in Oklahoma, and we forgive him for not. But, yeah. That's what I thought. But as...
walking on dangerous water, you better watch it.
So you got to remember where we are, Clayton.
Well, that... Try that one.
Is this one better?
That's better.
There we go. I'll figure it out. Get that one like easier. All right. You brought her too close. We're almost all together here.
Which one of these is the lowest? Not in height, in sound. That's the one I want.
Give him the other one.
I need the lowest one. In height.
In height. I'll agree with you.
Okay. Are y'all ready? Are you ready, Charles?
Yep.
I'm using the Bible for a roadmap. Ten commandments tell me what to do. The 12 disciples are my road sign. Jesus will see me safely through. There'll be no detours up in heaven. No rough roads along the way. I'm using the Bible for a roadmap. My last stop is heaven some sweet day. I'm using my Bible for a roadmap. The children of Israel used it too. When they crossed the Red Sea of destruction, and God was there to see them through. There'll be no detours up in heaven, no rough roads along the way. I'm using the Bible for a roadmap. My last stop is heaven some sweet day. Up in heaven, no rough roads along the way. I'm using my Bible for a roadmap. My last stop is heaven some sweet day. Yes, my last stop is heaven some sweet day. Aren't you glad we got a road map to heaven? Amen. I'm so glad that we've got the word of the Lord to guide us and show us the way. And this next song we're going to do for you here, I can relate a lot to it, and I hope maybe y'all can too. It starts off with just, I'm just an old plowboy working hard in the fields,
working hard for the Lord. I'm just an old cowboy working hard in the fields. My crops are salvation and the wealth that it yields. I work for the master, the king of the sky, and someday I'll go to meet him when the crops are by, when the crops are laid by and my work here is done. I want to see Jesus, hear his voice say, well done. Then this old plowboy is gonna head for the sky. You can look for me in glory when the crops are laid by. I'll sit down with Jesus, my Lord and my King. We'll talk it all over, I won't miss single thing. He'll tell me all about the things I don't understand when the crops are laid by and I'm in Canaan's fair land. When the crops are laid by and my work here is done, I want to see Jesus, hear his voice say, well done. And this old plowboy is gonna head for the sky. You can look for me in glory when the crops are laid by. Work here is done. I want to see Jesus, hear his voice say, well done. Then this old plowboy is gonna head for the sky. You can look for me in glory when the crops are laid by. Amen. I'll be looking for you in glory. I hope to see you there. Sometimes this world gets to be a little bit of a struggle on us. Sometimes things happen and we don't know why. But this next song maybe can help us understand it a little better. Help is on the way.
Thank you kindly.
Are you ready for this? Let me see what I can do for you.
All right. And woman, don't you worry, for God sent me today. And before you even asked him, help was on the way. So just hold on a little longer.
brighter day is coming for those who believe and pray. Help won't help tomorrow if you give up today. Just hold on a little longer. Help is on the way. Burdens get you down. You think no one is listening. You think no one's around. Just remember what His Word says. Trust Him and obey. Keep your eyes toward the heavens. His help is on.
Help is on the way. A brighter day is coming for those who believe and pray. Help won't help tomorrow if you give up today. Just hold on a little longer. Help is on the way.
No, help won't help tomorrow if you give up today. Just hold on a little longer. Jesus is on His way.
Thank y'all. I appreciate that. We know that help is on the way. What we're going to do now, but B?
We're going to turn it over and something's humming here. I hope it ain't me. I think it is.
It's probably me that got me up too loud.
Well, they need to turn you up. We're about to turn you loose.
Oh, my.
What key we got, A?
We're going to D chord here.
D chord.
We're going to let Jack sing you one over here.
There we go.
It's me.
Is it me? It's probably me.
Well, let me tell you something. How many people's enjoyed the rain? Yeah. Hey, God sent that, and let me tell you, I changed clothes 3 times yesterday. I don't know about the rest of you, but if you are really ranchers, I tell you what, it's fall Kevin season. And I was out there, and every time I'd go out and have to do help along the way with some birth or something, it'd come a downpour. And I'd look up and I'd say, thank you, Jesus, we got another shower.
But so anyway,
yeah, no dirty. You know, I brought a calf in and I said, I don't know who this calf belongs to. I can't find the mama. And Pam said, now that's my hard hand. She's home checking them right now. She said, well, he's cleaned up. He's got to have a mama. I said, if you've been in the rain we've been in, everybody'd be clean. But anyway, I'm going to do a song about the water, and I'll tell you what, it ain't shallow, it's deep if you want to get some of God's holy water. But we're going to start this one off in the key of D, isn't it?
Yeah,
yeah, there we go. I will not drown in shallow water, not with your love within my reach. I did not come this far to falter. I will not rest until I'm free. You are the sun, you are the flower, you are the wind across the sea. and I will kneel at your altar and pray you'll take my soul to keep. Through your love, my eyes are open. Through your love, I've learned to see. And in your hand, my bread is broken. By your grace, I've been set free. I will not drown in shallow water, not with your love within my reach. I did not come this far to falter. I will not rest until I'm free. Through your love, my eyes are open. Through your love, I've learned to see. And in your hand, my bread is broken. By your grace, I've been set free. I will not drown in shallow water, not with your love within my reach. I did not come this far to falter. I will not rest until I'm free. I will not rest until I'm free.
Mr. Jack Smith there, I tell you what, we appreciate him. We're going to put old Josh back on singing the leads on this song here. This is a song that Josh actually wrote. I got to brag on him every once in a while.
Amen.
But he's wrote probably, I don't know, 6 or 8 songs that we actually do. Does a great job of singing lead, playing the guitar. He's been, I started giving him banjo lessons back whenever he was, I don't know, just 12, 13 years old. He was about my height back then. But anyhow, he is so young, he had only shaved twice, and he cut both legs. But anyhow, we just sure appreciate what efforts he puts into the band here. But this one here, you know, I got to tell you, got to do a little bit of preaching here, a little bit of witnessing to you, but. You know, in today's times, I found in my walk in life that a lot of times we pray for someone's loved one who is maybe sick or possibly even dying, and we pray that God's going to heal them. But a lot of times, God don't heal them here. He heals them there. Mm-hmm. And here's what we got to understand, folks. When we pray, and we, especially when we witness to the lost world, we don't want to give them false hope, because sometimes God's will ain't our will. And sometimes our loved ones don't get healed here, they get healed there. So understanding this is God's will be done on earth as it is in heaven. So when Jesus didn't want to go to the cross, he prayed, Father, if there's any way possible that I don't have to go to this cross, but not my will, but your will be done. Mr. Josh Hammond's on the guitar.
When I was a boy, they stopped to question me. Had so many questions, those silly Pharisees. They just couldn't understand why I do what I do. If they knew my father, they'd know who I was too. Oh, Lord, Oh, Lord, let this cup pass from me. But oh, Lord, not mine will, but thine will be. You should have heard them laughing and making fun of me as I carried all their sins up the hill to Calvary. I died on a cross to show them God's love and to open up the pathway to heaven above. Oh, Lord, oh, Lord, let this cup pass from me. But oh, Lord, oh, Lord, not mine will, but thine will be. Oh, Father, please forgive them. They know not what they do. If they knew any better, they would turn their hearts to you. Lord, please help them. Help them to understand. The reason that I'm here is for salvation of man. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Let this cup pass from me. But oh, Lord. Oh, not mine will, but thine will be. It's not mine will, but thine will be.
I don't know how many of you guys know a gentleman sitting on the back row back here by the name of Eric Lemons. How many of y'all know Eric? Do y'all know Eric? Eric, stand up so that everybody can see you. Yeah, well, that's Eric. Eric, he contacted me here a while back, wanting me to give him banjo lessons. I told him he had to buy a banjo first. He said, what for? I said, because you can't learn to play one if you don't own one. I even told him I'd loan him one. And anyway, but he told me today to pick one for him. So here you go, Eric. I told him I was going to do that. He said, you won't either. And I said, I will too. Anyway, that song was a booger, I can tell you that. What song we got?
Well, this is a good one here. We hope you enjoy it. Sing along with us. Aren't you glad that Jesus lives?
Amen. Amen.
It's because he lives we can face tomorrow. And because he lives is why we're here.
God sent his son. They called him Jesus. He came to love, heal and forgive. He bled and died to buy my pardon. An empty grave is there to prove my Savior lives. Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he lives, all fear is gone. Because I know he lives.
how sweet to hold a newborn baby and feel the pride and joy he gives. But greater still, the calm assurance this child can face uncertain days, because Christ lives, because he lives, I can face tomorrow, because he lives, all fear is gone, because I know can face tomorrow, because he lives, all fear is gone, because I know he holds a future, and life is worth the living just because he lives. Face tomorrow, because he lives, all fear is gone, because I know he holds a future, and life is worth the living just because he lives, because he lives.
Amen. Because he lives, we get to go to a place that he's prepared for us. He went to a place to prepare us a mansion, so we can leave these old hillbilly farms around here. I don't know about y'all.
You mean I won't have to get wet again?
Well, I don't know.
Okay.
One thing I gotta say about old Jack, though, he actually, he took three baths, three showers, changed clothes three times that day, right? Yesterday?
That's right.
That's more than you changed the rest of the month before that.
That's right.
But anyhow,
I'm good for two more months.
Practice will be canceled next week, guys. All right, so we got a little bit. When we get there, we're going to go in the suite by and by, and won't it be sweet?
There's a land that is fairer than day, and by faith we can see it afar. For the
Father waits over the way to prepare us a dwelling place there
in the sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore
in the sweet
by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore.
I'll sing on that beautiful shore the melodious songs of the blessed, and our spirit shall sorrow no more, not a sigh for the blessings of rest.
In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore.
In the sweet
by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore.
To our bountiful Father above, we will offer our tribute of praise for the glorious gift of His love and the blessings that hallow our days. In the sweet
by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore.
In the sweet
by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore.
Yes, we shall meet on that beautiful shore.
We're going to let Jack do another one for you here.
Thank yous for not leaving. They're going to let me sing again.
Well, usually we just get by one with him, but we're going to slide in two on you.
Watch me now. Yeah, I tell you what, this song here, right here, this one right here, can you tell I'm an old country boy? I can't hardly talk. Sometimes I get my tongue tangled around my eye tooth and can't tell you what I'm saying. But anyway, this song right here is about a man that I know, and I hope each and every one of you know this man.
Amen.
I know a man, can you believe? Heals the sick and walks the sea. His backside to the blind, he turned the water into wine. I know a man
who'll walk with you.
I know a man who'll see you through. Now his name, my friend, you see, is Jesus Christ of Galilee. Through problems big or problems small, that same man can conquer all. Now that man, for the love of me, gave his life up on the tree.
I know a man
who'll walk with you.
I know a man
who'll see you through. Now his name, my friend, you see, is Jesus Christ of Galilee. He's gone to prepare a place for the one who's saved by grace. And in that kingdom Someday I'll see this man named Jesus of Galilee. I know a man
who'll walk with you.
I know a man who'll see you through. Now his name, my friend, you see, is Jesus Christ of Galilee. Now his name, my friend, you see, is Jesus Christ of Galilee.
That was a good one right there.
That was a good one right there. Okay,
let's go to C chord and we'll slow her down a little bit here for you. As I mentioned earlier, sometimes life gets to getting you down and things get to weighing on you heavy, but aren't you glad that someday when we get to go up there to be with Jesus, we won't have to worry about any of that. All of our troubles will be gone, all of our fears, insecurities, everything's going to be passed away and we won't have to worry anymore.
And when they get to heaven, there'll be banjos in tune.
Yeah, we won't have to worry about tuning up there.
My burden's heavy and the road is rough and long. Sometimes my feet get weary and so sore. But a brighter day is coming. Soon I'll step on heaven's shore and I won't have to worry anymore. I won't have to worry when I reach the other shore. All my troubles will be over and I'll rest forever. Said my last goodbye, I'm gonna see my Savior standing at the door, and I'll hear him say, "You're welcome. All your cares are left behind, and I won't have to worry anymore. I won't have to worry when I reach the other shore. All my troubles will be over and I'll rest forevermore. My eyes will be on Jesus. My heart will be aglow, and I won't have to worry anymore. My eyes will be on Jesus, and my heart will be aglow, and I won't have to worry
anymore.
B flat.
He say B flat or B fat. I don't know what he heard.
Well, I think.
What's that? Oh, hey.
I will.
After we get done here, we're gonna go eat. We're gonna go get fat.
Right.
I've ate here before.
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you. Yes. Now that last song talking about how great it's gonna be, not having to worry, but. There's a reason we're still here. There's a reason that God has not called his people home yet, and that's because there's still work to be done. We need to be being a witness out there. We need to be leading people to Jesus. And as much as we want to go home, I can't wait to go home. We need to wait a little longer because there's still some lost loved ones out there. I don't know about y'all, but I got people in my family and people I know that
Amen.
I'd love to come to see the Lord.
Yes.
And I need to be doing more to help them. And so that's what this song is all about, is wait a little longer, please Jesus. Hey, the labor is so hard and the workers are so tired. Our weary hearts are yearning for rest, and we find we're getting anxious to be in that happy land where we'll receive such peace and happiness. But wait a little longer, please, Jesus. There's so many still wandering out in sin. Just a little longer, please, Jesus. Few more days to get our loved ones in. We look into the skies, and the tears we fill our eyes, for burning hearts grow heavier with each day. First we cry, oh Lord, please come, come take your children home. But then we look around us and we say, wait a little longer, please, Jesus. There's so many still wandering out in sin. Just a little longer, please, Jesus. A few more days to get our loved ones in. Them dear, maybe we could help them find a way. And if waiting is the cause, they might not be lost. Lord, that's the only reason why we say, wait a little longer, please, Jesus. There's so many still wandering out in sin. Just a little longer, please, Jesus. A few more days to get our loved ones in. Yes, wait a little longer, please, Jesus. There's so many still wandering out in sin. Just a little longer, please, Jesus. A few more days to get our loved ones in.
I don't know about you folks, but I know I've got lots of loved ones out there that doesn't know the Lord. And you know, it's a sad world that we live in, and we have so many people who believe the lies of Satan, lies of the devil, and they're out seeking fame and fortune. and they're out seeking things that is temporary. How many of you guys owned your house 100 years ago? Nobody. It belonged to someone else. Probably was just a piece of property, not even a house on it. 100 years from now, if the Lord tarries and don't come back before then, don't think that's going to happen. But 100 years from now, you're not going to own your house. Somebody else is. But the Lord Jesus has got a place prepared for us that's going to be ours for eternity. And when our name was written in the Lamb's Book of Life, we have a place prepared for us. And not only do we have a place prepared for us, but we also have an obligation to our loved ones to share Christ with them. And I'm telling you, folks, some of the hardest people to witness to and share the gospel with are the people who's closest to you. Amen. So here's my prayer for you and my prayer for us. Those of my family I can't touch, please touch them for me as I touch yours for you. Because we're all in this together. I don't believe in a church. I believe in the church. And it doesn't matter whose name is out written out there on the billboard. We're just, this is just one gathering. I know that's crazy. But we're just one family gathering in different buildings throughout the week. But we're still one church. Because Jesus says, I'm the way, the truth, the life. He didn't say, I'm a way. That's what the world wants to tell you, that Jesus is just a way. But he's not. He's the way. When it comes to the gospel, it ain't a, it's the. And we are all a part of the church. So let's help each other out. Lift one another up. You share the gospel with those in my life as I share the gospel with those in your life. What we got next?
I'm going to take away from there. You're there while you get to be. And like Clayton was saying, you know, the church is a whole. This is just one building, one place to gather. But the church is everywhere. It's all over this world. And there's so many people in the church that have fallen asleep. Like that last song says, we need to, you know, be out there helping our loved ones, waiting for Jesus to come. But we don't need to just be sitting doing nothing and falling asleep. And God's church is a mighty giant, and there's work to be done, and we need to get to it. And that's what this song here talks about. God's church is a giant, powerful and strong. Faced opposition, but still marching on. Some have gone weary and fallen asleep. It's time to wipe the sleep from our eyes, stand to our feet. Wake up, sleeping giant. Stand to your feet. We're living in the closing hour. It's too late to sleep. There's work in the harvest we must quickly do. Wake up, sleeping giant. Our Lord's coming soon. Samson was mighty and filled with great power. Raised up to judge Israel at a much crucial hour. But at a time of great weakness, he'd fallen asleep. Well, he slept too long and he found and suffered defeat. Wake up, sleeping giant, and stand to your feet.
We're living in the closing hour, and it's too late to sleep. There's work in the harvest we must quickly do. Wake up, sleeping giant, our Lord's coming soon. Wake up, sleeping giant, and stand to your feet. We're living in the closing hour, and it's too late to sleep. There's work in the harvest we must quickly do. Wake up, sleeping giant, our Lord's coming soon.
Well, we're about halfway done.
I get to sing two more?
Yeah, two more, five okay. more. We're going to be up here for a while.
I'll tell you what. You just go ahead and sing yours. I'm going to take a little break because my nose has got a problem. I keep smelling something back there.
Maybe we ought to call
it. I was going to say, Jack, stay with us a little bit longer, buddy. Don't blow it.
Okay.
No, we got one more song left here for you, and then we're going to... Hopefully the food's about ready. I've been looking back there, and I can see the table. Y'all can't see it from where you're sitting.
But we can.
I can see it, and it looks good.
Woo! And I tell you what, I hope I don't offend anybody by having fun. But I love the Lord Jesus Christ, and He's a joy, and I want people to know I'm glad that He saved my soul.
Well, I'm going to tell you right now, Jack, if you're not having fun in the Lord, I hope I do offend you. Because I'm going to tell you we have a good time singing the gospel, preaching the gospel, and I have a good time in every walk of life that I do, and I try to carry Jesus as He carries me. I don't take Him with me. He takes me with Him. And there's an old bumper sticker out there that I'd like to rip off of every car that I see. It says, Jesus is my co-pilot. You need to trade seats because Jesus ain't my co-pilot. He's my pilot. And because of that, we have the security to know that we know. And why else could you have so much joy in this life than to know Jesus Christ went to a cross for you, for me? You know, our sins were forgiven on that cross. He even looked down at the guys who nailed Him to the cross. And He said, Father, forgive them. But you know who nailed Him there? I did. It was me. It was you. Our sins is what nailed Jesus to that cross. And His love for us kept Him on it. Because at any time He could have called for 10,000 angels and could have delivered Him. But not His will, but the Father's will. Man, that's good stuff right there. I don't care who you are. If I don't give you reason to shout and be happy and joyful, I'm going to pray hard for you folks.
Well, this is our last song we're going to do for you, and then we're going to turn you loose to eat, hopefully, or turn back over to the preacher, and he'll turn you loose. So, hope you enjoy it. Sing along if you know it. It's a good one. Don't read
soul. They're fed by the master who watches them grow. Yes, we have a heavenly Father above, with eyes filled with mercy and a heart full of love. Yes, He really cares when your head is bowed low. Consider the lilies, and then you will know. Kisses the flowers each morning with dew. He's not too busy to care about you. We have a heavenly Father above, with eyes and a heart full of love. Yes, He really cares when your head is alone. Consider the lilies, and then you will know. Yes, He really cares when your head is alone. Consider the lilies, and then you will know.
Thank you all very much for having us.
Thank
Appreciate
you.
It. May God bless you.
Thank you, guys.
Lord, we come before You to thank You for Your grace, Your goodness, and You have prepared a wedding feast. And Lord, we get a wedding rehearsal even as we chance to prepare for that mighty day where we will gather up from past, present, future, all walks of life. Those that have accepted the name of Jesus will rise and serve You and be with You for eternity. We thank You, God, for fellowship. We thank You for the church, for those who are represented today, the skills, the talents, the abilities You give folks, and the way that we can come together to bless You. So we seek, Lord, now to say grace over all You've given us. The things that we like, the things we don't like. Life is a bundle. You are mighty and faithful. We thank You, Lord, as we honor You. We pray blessings over this food, this fellowship, for the hands that prepared it and the farmer that produced it. And Lord, You give it to us all. We bless You and we thank You for it. In the name of Jesus, amen.